objective point. Nearly there. Don't let your guard down.
From there!
Who are you? What are you doing here? Hey! Disconnect that thing! Now!
Please calm down, Dan. We have a mission to destroy the Lord of Dust under Good Luck's orders.
The voice! Virgil? And you said Good Luck?
Dan, it is my assumption that you are now the last surviving official member of the Karen Corps. It has been claimed that you killed the other members of the Corps. Is this true?
I haven't killed anybody! If you really were Virgil, you'd know that!
As I have lost part of my memory, I am unable to verify this.
Captain, from observing his reactions thus far, he appears to be in sound mental health, contrary to what Seth said. I believe it would be worthwhile to hear his side of the story. What do you say?
Wait, you said Seth? So he is involved with this? Where is he? Tell me! Damn! I knew they were working with Wanderers!
Wanderers, you must engage them.
Captain, the discrepancy between Seth and Dan's assertions hinders our ability.
To analyze the data. Please synchronize your iDroid with me here.
So you ran into Dan again? He's lost his mind. I wouldn't put any stock in what he has to say.
Virgil's analysis showed that there was nothing wrong with Dan mentally.
Judging from records, it appears that someone betrayed the core, and that is what led to its downfall.
And that someone is Dan.
If Virgil's analysis is correct, Seth's story runs counter to the facts. Is he actually the survivor Goodluck was talking about?
In any case, shouldn't we decide on what our next move is?
Analysis of the data we collected on Sahelanthropus reveals it doesn't. If we're able to get it working, we just might be able to use it to destroy the Lord of Dust.
Just like I said. See? I'm not lying.
Well, since we don't know who's telling the truth, why don't we secure it ourselves for now? It'd be dangerous to leave it there anyway.
I don't want to believe either of them's working against us, but the way things are, I think...
All right then, it's settled. Looking forward to seeing Sahelanthropus back here, Captain.
Sorry, Seth, but until we know what's going on, we gotta keep an eye on you.
Do as you please, but I am not your enemy. You, of all people, know that. Right, partner?
We'll use a wormhole to secure Sahelanthropus. Place the wormhole digger near it.
limit of what you can carry. At this rate, it'll impact your activities, so be careful.
Thank you.